Hi folks, welcome back to Fishing Sim World Pro Tour. I'm currently looking at the Big Bass Tour event on the Dovetail Live Fishing League. And we're going to see what we can catch there. I'm actually doing this one on the Xbox League. Not the normal PC League that I normally fish. All right, I think we'll go down to Lindsay Hollow. See what we can catch down there. Right, here we are. Let's get on the boat. Just the outside of the road bridge. One of my favourite spots to fish, of course, here. That has got the right tackle box. Oh, it has. Right, we'll take the Lake Fork special that we can get with that. So far, got 45 pounds and 7 ounces to beat or to improve on, should I say. Oh, poor strike. What we got? Oh, it's a channel catfish, we don't want that. They want bass. We start seeing some bass. That channel's out of the way. Oh yeah, we've got a bass swirl there. Oh yes, we're onto bass. Well, the water's quite warm, so they're going to be deep. This is going to be a low weight one. Don't want too many of them hazards. That will reduce the hook quality. £6.13, that's a high start. we've got here? No, we don't want that. Was a muskie or pike? We don't want a catfish either. The trick to cutting a line without having to increase the drag, you hold down button B on Xbox controller and O on the PlayStation controller, it cuts the line. I'm unsure whether there is actually a command to do it on keyboard if you're using keyboard and mouse. Hoping this is a bass. It looks like one. Yeah, £4.9. Yeah, running to another bass. I think it's a bass. I don't think there's any walleyes in this lake. Yeah, it's a bass. Come on, I need to sort my reel out. Reeling the line in so quick. It's a big one. That's a big one. Yep, we got it. £10.10, that is a big one. Looks like the bass are feeding. This looks quite a size. got that one. £8.08. Yes, it counted. Yeah, we're going to start finding it difficult to get the weights to count completely. They'll only take part yet. Oh, we don't want you, Mr. Gar. What we got here. A bit of bass. No, it's a long nose gar. Like his adamant is going to be caught. Ah, musky. Hoping this is a bass. Was it a trout? No, it's a bass. It's like a very large bass as well. Oh, we lost it. Too many hazards. Actually, real tension, not very good. Uh,
that one. That was a real large one, that was. Got here. Oh, we got another bass.
This is going to be a small one. Yeah. £3.9. I don't think we're going to get anything off that. We might have got a little bit. It, Mr. Bass, you saw that long nose gar out. Yeah, we're on the bass. We're at £34.2. See what this is going to give us. Size is very energetic. Yes, it gave us some. 35.12 now. Well, that one wasn't interested, obviously. Might be able to get him again.
Oh, £6.2. That should give us some. It's at £37.5 out. So yeah, that gave us a bit. So we've got a channel catfish in the swim again. That's just why we're not catching. Seem to frighten the bass off. So a small one this. Yeah, that won't count at all. We might have to change the lure. Let's go to the chrome black, blue black. We'll get with this. It's a bass. Decent sized one as well. I think I'm only on £10 line anyway. Got it. £7.5. Yes, some of that counters as well. We're not doing too bad. £39.06. Haven't even halfway through the tournament yet. Looks like I'm on course to beat my previous attempt. Change back. Oh no, we're on £25 line. We are a little too heavy, really. To do use this tackle box also for predator events as well. That's why it's got £25 line on it. £7.10. I don't know whether any of that will count. Yes, it did. Surprised. Looks like we've got a long-nosed gar again. We caught him. Yeah, we got a bass. might need to reduce my line. £8.05. All your count. Yes, you did. The one thing with the Xbox, it's a bit more sensitive than the PC. You can get a lot of miscasts. See what's out this way. They might get some decent sized ones. Or we may get nothing. No, we don't. Not anything that way. So we might be in for a change of lure again. Let's try the Gizzard Shad. Not bad. Not a bad lure to use. Comes in the default tackle box. When you start your game from scratch. Oh, we've got a channel. Don't want that. That's just why we're not catching no bass. Go. Get with that channel catfish and here comes the bass again. Hopefully this one's gonna count. Oh, I wish it stopped freezing. That's a problem with the game on the Xbox. Hopefully it'll get fixed in the next update. We don't get the freezing on the PC. Doesn't happen on all the venues, mainly on the new ones that's been added. It need a bit more work on the optimization. My part 3, that's not going to count at all. There we go, I knew we'll get him. Hopefully we can get some off of the weight. £3 more equals my previous attempt. £10.1, it might count. No, it didn't. Let's go back to the Lake Fork special. See what we can get with that now. See if we get some of the bigger ones. There's a trout. That's what I've seen. Got a bass, yeah. And a small one. Big one. I'm hoping it circumbeat me previous attempt. Yeah, it looks a big one. Yeah, £11.06. That's beat my score. Yeah, £46.07. Large ones are coming out. Won't count. This one will. Yeah, No, that one won't count. Ooh. Not heavy enough. No, that one's not going to count either. Getting a lot harder now. Especially to find the heavy ones. That could be a heavy one. Yeah, this one feels heavy. £5.14. No, you're not going to take anything off you either. Black crappie don't count. What's a white crappie? Right, we're under 5 minutes remaining. On a big bass again. Hope it's a big one. Note £4.2, that won't count. Is that trout? I don't want trout. Oh, and a bass. It's a poor strike, so it's got to be a bit gentle with this one. There we go. The hook quality wasn't good. Yeah, we've got a bass. We can get this one in before the time runs out. I don't think we're going to get this one. And it looks like it's a large one. Got it. £6.11. No, we didn't get any of that. It looks like we're going to be finished at £46.07. There we have it, end of the tournament. Yeah, 46 pounds, 7 ounce, 143rd. Oh, we're going to catch a fish. So there's been some Xbox footage of the DFL League. Like this video, give a thumbs up, subscribe if you wish. Till next time, thanks for watching and happy fishing.